And it was no coincidence that Pizarenko looked this way. You see, back in the Soviet Union in the 70s when Pizarenko was growing up, bodybuilding was illegal, though it was his first real sporting love. Bodybuilding was illegal, but the lifting of weights in the form of weightlifting wasn't. So what would happen if Pizarenko used weightlifting as a Trojan horse within which to sneak his desires for an amazing physique?